Of, I'll use this as sort of the mic for talking to. This is part of the Baroque Jewish tradition, and Salomone Rosse is probably the most famous composer from that time period, of a writer of liturgical Hebrew music. So this is one of my favorite pieces of his, and it mirrors much of what's happening sort of in the churches in the Baroque period at the time. But I've done this piece before with my high school choirs, and I just thought that you would enjoy hearing an example of music from the Baroque period from the Hebrew tradition.
Thank you. with song, Ani Ma'amin, is an ancient Hebrew affirmation of faith. The text, which is centuries old, can be interpreted as follows. I believe in God, in a greater truth, and in things greater than this world, in spite of all that has happened. I believe that the Messiah will come, and he will find me waiting. No matter how long he tarries, no matter how long he delays his coming, I will continue to believe. No matter what the future holds, I believe.
The song has had a rich history in the heart of Israel. It gained its greatest significance, however, during the Holocaust. Thousands of Jews entered the gas chamber singing this very song, proclaiming allegiance to God until their last breath. Eyewitness accounts tell us that the music would decrescendo to silence only as the gas choked the singers.
No matter how long he tarries, he will find me waiting. Today we sing Ani Ma'amin out of respect for the faith for which so many millions of children die. Today we sing Ani Ma'amin, knowing that if we join hands and hearts and voices and sing the songs of those who suffer, we will learn that while we may be different, we are all truly beautiful. And if we, the children of the world, value all other children as beautiful people, we can prevent such atrocities from happening again to our lifetimes.
This is why we sing. This is what we believe.
Thank you. ישמחו ומלכותך שמרישבת וקורא וגורגת ישמחו ומלכותך שמרישבת וקורגת ישמחו ומלכותך שמרישבת וקורא וגורגת ישמחו ומלכותך שמרישבת וקורגת עם
Thank you.
So for those of you that don't know, I work here at the synagogue, and when we do services from time to time, and I wanted to set, we knew we were coming to do this concert here in the spring, so I've always loved the prayer Seam Shalom, and I wanted to make my own setting of that prayer. So I finished this in, well, it was just a few days before the tragedy in Pennsylvania. And so we decided to perform this piece in December at our December concert because it was in close proximity to the time that that happened. So originally this piece was written to be premiered tonight, but we've done it one other time, but we have dedicated this piece and the singing of it to the lives lost at the Tree of Life Synagogue.
Oh, composed by our own Brandon Ulrich. Doctor.
Do not be afraid.
Oh,
So the next piece, Seal, was commissioned by the Rochester Adams Choirs when they lost one of their own. Her name was Lindsay Montrope, and they chose this text. The text comes from Song of Solomon, and it says, "Set me as a seal upon your heart and as a seal upon your arm, for love is as strong as death." In this setting, I chose to give the violin solo a prominent place in the piece, and I thought of the sound of the violin and the way that the melodies weave as the voice of Lindsay, kind of coming back and reminding us that that we should set each other as a seal upon our hearts and a seal upon our arms, for love is stronger than death. So we hope you enjoy Seal.
Thank you.
invite Hazzan up one more time to sing a piece called Dailanu, which is kind of an interesting, it was new to me, but I think it's kind of fun. It's got some, I think, mixing of cultural things that happen within it, so it'll be like this one.
Just coming off our Passover season, those of you who understand the word dai in Hebrew means enough. It really comes from Dayenu, from the prayer Dayenu that we chant during the Seder for Pesach. When we were rehearsing this, I had a very festive feel. But the more I started hearing of all the missiles that were being thrown onto Israel, I think over 400, I think all of us can say, die. Die long, enough. Enough is a word that can be used for happy times, but this is proving to be a point that enough means enough in all textures.
Is it the hunger for fire for the Spirit? What is enough? Thy Lord, die, the according.
So today was like the first day that was nice out in Michigan in all of the year. And you, we really appreciate you coming and spending part of your first 70-degree afternoon with us and letting us share our music with you. We hope that you heard something that you that's new to you maybe, and hopefully something that we've sung or some words have touched your heart, made you think about life in a different way, or helped you to see a different perspective on something. So thank you so much. This last piece was made famous by the quintessential Dolly Parton. And this choral arrangement of it has kind of made its way around the circuit, if you will. But it's a really, I think, a really powerful message. So we hope you enjoy Light of a Clear Blue Morning.
I've been waiting for the morning.
Thank you, everybody. Just one moment, one last word. I wanted to give a really nice shout out to Sarah Cohen for bringing the Madrigal Choir to my attention. If it wasn't for your, thank you. It all started with your son's bar mitzvah, right here. And Sonia, fantastic. Great, great having you. Also, a little unsung hero, Patrick at the piano, did a beautiful job. And if I may just say from a personal standpoint, what Brandon brings to music is what we all need. Just a sense of purpose, a sense of perfection, and a sense of peace, and a sense of pride. Brandon, you're one of a kind. And we are so honored and so blessed to have the opportunity to sing with you and under you and keep writing those beautiful compositions. And we here at Congregation Shaarey Zedek are truly blessed to have you as our conductor for our choir for many, many years to come. And what better way to spend a Sunday? Thank you all very much for coming. Always support the music and the arts. Thank you.